Hey, what's up guys? It's Mickey, and I'm about to open up another 100, no wait, not another, because I got 150 fireboxes this time. U9 fireboxes. I'm about to open those up, try to get a 2-star stellar for my gems, because right now I still rocking this Radiant, and I need to get this Radiant out here. I need to get it out, because I got this one. This is a 2-star stellar. But this is still a rating. I gotta get that out. So yes, it is better to get 2-star than 1-star just because of the power rank. But at first, if you're below 10,000, go for try to get your power rank as much as you can, high as you can. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter that your stats. It could be health regen. I just not learned this. It could be health regen. It could be anything. Just try to get, once you get past 10K, then that's when you start going for your stats. That's when you start trying to grind hard for your stats, the ones that you want, like these critical damage. I mean, yeah, critical damage, critical hit. But I got maximum health on these. I'm gonna have to grind some more of these up. Try to get that critical hit and critical damage, physical damage on there. I'm gonna have to try to get those. My health is actually 550,000, which I don't need that much health for Neon Ninja. I really don't. But yes, I'm just gonna open up these boxes, hopefully hope for the best to get that 2-star. But yeah, this gotta go. This just gotta go. But let me see. Let me open up these. I'll probably put some music in for this. I'll probably put like some chill music or something while I'm opening up these. So let's open up these real quick. As you saw right there, I did complete a badge too. Let's see what that is. Whoa, Dark Infinium wings, awesome. Obsidian boxes open. Oh, I got those wings, nice. Let me go look at that badge. Where I go, right here. Nope. Just go to badges, then just go to gameplay. Where is it at? Box is open. So I have opened 12,000 boxes. Wow. Nice. Let's check these wings out, though. Wow, I did not know that I was that close. Where is it at? Badge. Nice, nice, nice. Let me pose. Let me pose real quick for them people. Big pose. Nope, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Pose. Hey, I like them. I like them. This is actually kind of nice. Hey, rocking these wings now. Okay, I like them. I'm gonna keep those on. Keep those on. Just saying. But yeah, I actually got pretty good loot from those boxes. I got, how many stars? I got 5. But this one, if it don't have no star, it's got to go. Just saying, it's got to go. And it's terrible. They're terrible too. So, yep. Okay, but this one is critical hit and physical damage. Oh my. So, if I could get critical, both of these are? Nice. Okay, let's look at this one. This is my 2-star. Daggum it. But you know what? I could put that on. I could put that on somebody else. Let me see. Liu. What do you got right now? This is a 1-star. Let's put that 2-star on you. I probably don't even have enough money for it. But, yes, I do. It will cost 2, unsocket 8 later. Let me see. So, yeah, I'm gonna put this on. Boom. Power rank just went up. Nice. Pretty good. But yes, let's upgrade these. Oh wait, I probably don't have enough flux. Uh-oh. Let me see if I could sell something pretty quick. Let me see if I could sell. Where am I going? I know these would sell for about 350 each. So I'm put that in there. Oops. Oh, they ain't gonna sell. I put it for 35,000. Okay, put that on there and see something that I could sell really easy. Something that sells really quick. But I need the stuff. These eyes, they sell for 6 each. Actually, it sells for 7 each. It probably sells for 8 each, but screw it. Let's just get flux fast. Try to get flux fast. Let's see now. What can I do at the moment? I could upgrade them. I could upgrade those. Let's see now. Let's see. I want to upgrade this one first because it got higher power rank. But I would rather take a 2-star, but this is it's okay for right now. I'll take it for right now. I don't have enough flux. Shoot. Shoot. It all goes down the drain. Okay, what can I put in here? Looks like good. This I'm gonna keep. This I just found not too long ago. I'm gonna keep that. Keep it because it's really good. S4 ring. This I'm keep it. Keep it. These. This is a shadow head. It's already 4 pearls on it, which is pretty good. Pretty good, but I don't like the stats. But no. Nope, I'm putting the collector. It's too low. It's too low. Somebody had to upgrade it. Well, shoot. You don't get that much flux from it. Oh well. Bye bye. But let's try to. Let's see. I'm gonna wait till all my stuff sells. Then I'm gonna get back into the video. Alright, so I am back. And yeah, I did a little upgrading. Well, not a little upgrading, but grinding. Just a little bit. I got some more gem boxes. I got 100. And yeah, 100 shadow water gem boxes that I got to open, which I got all these two from grinding, because it's Thursday right now, so bonus to these. Yes, but let's open up the rest of these so we get nothing as expected. All right, now I'm gonna put some. Well, no, let me upgrade this real quick. Let me see what I was gonna do. Yes, that was what I was gonna do. I was gonna upgrade this all the way, see if I can get critical damage on her, which would be absolutely amazing. Yes, perfect. Okay, let's put this, let's add this right here, make sure I'm doing it right. Yes, you are right. Now boom. Yes, my power rank went down a little bit, but we're gonna boost that way back up. I got lots of dust. Let me make sure I don't mess up. I'll get my buttons mixed up sometimes. But let's see if we can upgrade this to level. Yeah, we can get to level 10, which would be nice, really nice. Boom. Nope. Right now. Nope. All right. So 7.3 critical hit. Crazy. Yes. Nice. Fantastic. Can we go up some more? Can we get to 15? That'd be nice if we get to 15. I don't think so. I don't think we'll be able to hit 15. Should I use the lapis? No. Ooh. Come on. There we go. Okay, we just use the rest of it because I really don't care. Use the rest of it. Alrighty. Now, 16. This one's 16. Perfect. Alright. So I'm almost at 13. Almost at 13k power rank. I'll probably hit 13 once I open up all these water gem boxes. But yes, I do need some flux still. Oh, don't want to go there. Flux. Yes, I'm running out of flux. I got a lot of glim though. I'm gonna do my little method. Give me some allies. See if I can get some allies and sell them. But yeah, that'll be good. But let's see. Let's open up these because I don't really care because I usually sell them, but we gonna try to get something good out of them. We gonna try to get like a mount out of it. And look like Nothing as always. Nothing as always. Okay, let's put this, let's keep this one. Let's keep you. Just in case. Just in case I want to put on one of my other people. One of my other people. But I'm going to put that chill music back on. Let's open up the rest of these boxes. Let's get to it. I heard somebody. Looks like we got a 2-star, but oh my gosh, it's gotta be. It had to have health regen on it. Oh, if that would have had critical damage on there, that would have been perfect. That would have been a perfect stellar gem right there. If it had critical damage. But no, health regen 2 on there too. But I just put these on probably one of my lower. I'm gonna put them on my lower people. So I'm just keep both of those. Just in case I can put them on my other people. That's the only reason I keep these gems too. Just to put them on my new people that I have, my classes. Okay, now let's go back. Let's go back to upgrading. Let's get that 13K. Let's get that 13K PR. Let's see. Okay, well, are you 15? Oh, we're gonna upgrade you to 15. Alrighty. Hopefully I have enough flux to do this. Really? Oh, I'm gonna be out of flux. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm out. Okay, you use a lapis bug. Lapis bug. No! What am I at? 12.8. What can I do to get my power rank up? I need to get this one to... Oh, if I could have got that to 15. That would... It still wouldn't have boosted up to 13. Oh well. Well, this is the grind. This episode is called The Grind to 13K. 13K PR. Let's go. But thank you guys for watching. This is just a little opening, unboxing, whatever you want to call it. Just to get me to 13 PR. I'm building my Neon Ninja up quickly, pretty quick actually. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video once I hit that 13K. I am worried. I am excited. I am worried though about not being able to get up quickly enough to like, let's see where I'm at. Neon Ninja, I want to be top 250 for Neon Ninja before they do that contest. Where is it at? Where am I? Oh my, wow. 186? I did not know that. Well, let's go. Let's get to that top 100 rank for them. I know I got the most glim. Well, no, not the most glim, but I'm up there. Oh, where am I? 114 for glim collected. I've been getting me some glim. Oh, what is this? XP. Alright. What is that? Loot collected? Sure. What is this? Blocks destroyed. Enemies destroyed. Wow. I'm pretty far from enemies defeated. Fish, I'm pretty up there. Flux. Flux earned. Oh yeah, I'm up there too. Top 1000. Let's go. But that's gonna be it for the video, guys. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.